now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Harkman.
Still below the cool side, a little warmer than yesterday, but temperature is still below average. One more chilly night, and then the warm-up begins. But I don't know about you, I'm enjoying all this sunshine. A few high clouds here and there, but all in all, looking good. High pressure right over the central states. The coldest flow of air is shifting off to the east now. So after temperatures dip into the 30s tonight, we will see significant warm-up. Now, this evening, there are some high clouds moving through. These should move out. So the rest of the night will be mostly clear, and there should be lots of sunshine tomorrow. Vicksburg, Natchez, and Macomb did touch 60, very close to 60 in the Jackson area, further to the north, mid-50s. Everybody will be way up in the 60s tomorrow. So tonight, generally looking at middle and upper 30s across the area, with the coldest temperatures up towards Kosciuszko and over towards Meridian. And tomorrow, we'll start off chilly, but look at those highs. In fact, down there in the southwestern corner of the state, Natchez and Macomb certainly could hit 70 degrees, and looks like over the weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, just about the entire area will be in the 70s. So the warm-up just about ready to begin. So lots of sunshine tomorrow as high pressure is in control. That shifts off to the east, and as it does so, much more mild air comes in. Now, there's going to be some clouds with that, so it won't be totally cloudless. The sun will be in and out with some clouds, and by late in the weekend, a cold front will be approaching the Dallas area. That storm right now off the Pacific coast, and it's interesting because off the east coast right now, look at that low. So we have two lows, one off the east coast and the other one off the west coast. But that next one will be making the swing like we've seen numerous storms do this cold weather season. So it does look like as we head into Monday, rain chances go up, maybe some thunderstorms. Right now I'm not expecting severe weather, but heavy rainfall could be possible. And the probability of heavy rainfall could go up as we get a little bit closer. There you can see the Pinpoint Predictor Plus with the rain coming in very late Sunday night into Monday, showing some rainfall totals in excess of 1 inch. So tonight, 36 with mostly clear skies. Winds will be light to calm. Tomorrow, upper 60s, 67, just a few high scattered clouds, but certainly warmer than it has been. That sun is going to feel good tomorrow. Tomorrow night, lows dip into the middle and upper 40s across the area. Here is your 7-day forecast featuring, remember, that time change when you go to bed Saturday night. Lose an hour of sleep as we turn the clocks forward. Rain chances go up late Sunday into Monday. I'll tell you what, though, after that early week rain, much of next week looks pretty good.